Welcome back, guys. We are back for ILW Pro Wrestling. This is Vengeance, and we have a special treat for you. It has just been announced that Kurt Angle versus Jon Moxley for the FTW Championship will be held under Bloodsport rules, meaning there are no pinfalls. Only submissions and knockouts apply. And there is our Olympic gold medalist, Kurt Angle, coming up for this contest. He is ready for business. He is not playing no games. Moxley wants to claim that he is the best pure wrestler in this sport today. But Kurt Angle won the Olympics with a broken freaking neck. And he is prepared to show Moxley what professional wrestling is all about. But there's that man, Taz. Taz is taking not only Jon Moxley under his wing, but his son Hook and Chad Gable, and is trying to teach them the art of submission, the art of professional wrestling, as Taz has seen it. Taz, in his debut back in the WWF, actually put Kurt Angle to sleep. Can Jon Moxley do the same tonight? And guys, we're getting off to a start. Angle, though, with a quick ankle pick, showing Moxley how easy that ankle lock can be applied. Moxley went with that big clothesline, missed. Angle was going to suplex Moxley down to the floor, but them elbows come back. Nice suplex counter by Jon Moxley. Now he's working that shoulder, trying to get that shoulder out of place. No strength for Angle. It would make it very hard for him to hit that ankle slam or even lock in the ankle lock. Moxley really torquing that shoulder back, but Angle looks to be rolling him through. Remember, guys, there are no pinfalls, but that gut pinch suplex on the apron is no joke. We're going to get a look at that one more time. Angle reverses that armbar with a huge gut pinch suplex on the apron of the ring. There, Moxley showing the effects, but Angle with a crossbody to the back of Jon Moxley's head. Kind of shades of Josh Alexander from TNA. He took huge inspiration from Angle, but Angle just got dropped on the top of his head by Moxley. These men are running 100 miles an hour, literally kicking the shit out of each other. Guys, this is as close to MMA as you'll get in our sport. Bloodsport is no joke. Real fighting by real men. These two are professionals, and they are kicking the shit out of each other. Moxley has that front face lock, but Angle with the Northern Lights suplex for the reversal. Angle going for the belly to belly over the head suplex. And now going right back to a submission, is working the back and shoulders of Jon Moxley, wearing him down. I don't think Moxley is going to tap out to this or say he quits, but this will definitely wear the man down to where it's easy to get that knockout or that submission. Moxley working his way out, but Angle goes for a German, but Moxley wiggles his way out, and Angle drops him on his head anyways. Picks Mox up for a second. Moxley landed right on his head. But now Angle, angry to the crowd. This is where Angle should be. Moxley getting up. Middle finger to Kurt Angle, antagonizing the Olympic gold medalist. Smack to the face. He's telling Angle he wants a piece. But Moxley smacking the shit out of Angle, back and forth, left, right, left. Huge King Kong lariat sends Angle down to the mat. What's Moxley going for? He's sizing Angle up. Could it be for that regal knee? Moxley from across the ring. Knee to the face, both men sent to the floor. Holy shit, is right the crowd telling us how it is. We're going to get another look at that. Look at this huge regal knee from across the ring connects with Angle's jaw, but Moxley lands up against the barricade. Both men are to their feet. Moxley's got a chair. Misses. Angle ducks again. John Moxley just hit a crowd member with a fucking chair. And Kurt Angle just hit a huge somersault dive to the outside, taking advantage of Moxley's mistake. The straps are going down, and Kurt Angle is ready to take down John Moxley with a huge Angle slam. Angle calling for another. Angle could be trying to end this, sizing up Mox. But Moxley, with a cutter out of nowhere, goes right into that bulldog choke. Moxley, I thought it was over after that Angle slam. Usually, when Angle takes them straps down, it is over. But Moxley was having none of that tonight. Moxley with a mistake, leaving that ankle right there, able to be picked by the Olympic gold medalist. Now we got Moxley writhing in pain, screaming, yelling, trying to get out. Will this be it? Will Moxley tap out? Will Moxley submit? Or will Kurt Angle break the ankle? No, Moxley gets out. But Moxley holding that ankle, he's in a lot of pain. Chop block. But Taz over there to give some support, some advice to Moxley. What's Angle doing? He's got them steps in the ring. Huge King Kong lariat takes the head off of Kurt Angle. Angle gets X-plexed on the steel stairs by John Moxley. And it doesn't look like Moxley's done. Moxley picks Angle up with a huge fucking pile driver on the neck and shoulders on them steel steps. Angle could be done. Guys, while the ref checks on Kurt, let's take another look. That lariat took the head off of Angle. Moxley follows up with an X-plex on the steel stairs. Keep in mind, guys, Angle's neck has been surgically repaired multiple times. And to capitalize the cherry on top, Moxley pal drove Angle on them steel steps. But what's this? That's Hangman Adam Page. The winner of this match gets a shot against Adam Page at the next pay-per-view. Moxley isn't taking no for an answer. He just put Kurt Angle to sleep with the Taz mission. That's definitely got to be a statement to both Hangman Page and Kurt Angle. He is the best pro wrestler in the world.